Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel for another awesome Season 6 edition of WWE Supercard. I'm your host, of course, Nuology, and I hope you all are having a fantastic day or night so far, depending on what time it is that you're watching this video. What's going to be going down here in the video is I will be opening up two of the Good Luck Charms from the store, and hopefully I'll score at least one Royal Rumble card from one of these packs. That would be really nice. I highly doubt it's going to happen, though, because I usually don't have too much luck with store packs in this game, so I'm not even going to get my hopes up too high with getting a Royal Rumble card from one of these. So I will be opening up two of those packs. I will also be opening up two giant Platinum League packs here in the video from the PvP store. I have one to open up here on my account, one to open up on Nayology's account, and I also have some Grand Challenge reward packs to open up as well. So it's going to be a pretty action-packed video, pun intended, of course, because there's going to be quite a few packs being opened up here in the video, and I also have the PvP packs to open up too. So yeah, lots and lots of packs being opened up in the video. Hopefully you do go on to enjoy this video, and remember, if you do, to smash a big thumbs up on the video. It'd really mean a lot to me if you could do that. Subscribe to the channel, of course, if you're new, and don't forget to also turn on that post notification bell as well to join the Nullification squad, and so this way you'll be on board for the best supercard content here on YouTube. With that all being said, now let's finally dive into the supercard action. We're gonna go into my mailbox here. We're gonna start this off with the PvP stuff. Okay, I got my momentum slots, of course, my league points, and of course my momentum pack. So yeah, let's see what I get from this momentum pack. All right, so it's a gold league pack. Let's see what I get from this in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so nothing too good. Highest thing I get here is a nightmare. So up first I get a Cataclysm Finn Balor, because you know it's always Finn Balor, people. All right, so Finn Balor there. I get myself a Nightmare Jackson Ryker. Alright, don't really know too much about that guy. And I get Drew McIntyre. So, are you guys ready for him to be WWE World Heavyweight Champion after WrestleMania? Kind of mixed feelings about it. I mean, I guess he'll be a better champion than Brock. We'll at least see the belt on TV more, which will be a good thing. But, I don't know. I'm not the biggest Drew Mac fan. Maybe that will change as time goes on. Anyways, coming up next now, let's move into these Good Luck Charm packs. Let's see if these really are good luck. I doubt it, but we will definitely see. So yeah, let's dive into this first one. And of course you do get one of these packs for free by doing that one challenge in the quest, the one where you have to obtain 25 Ricky Steamboat icon cards. So that is cool that they do give you a free one, but since the odds are so low of actually getting something good, like you start with Goliath up to Royal Rumble, it's highly unlikely that you're actually going to get anything good from one of these packs. But here we go with this first one in 3, 2, 1. So no Royal Rumble card. I get myself a stupid Gothic. That's really disappointing. I get myself a Gothic Kane there. All right, so now for pack number dose. Let's see if I'll have a little bit better luck this time. All right, so you ready for this? Let's dive into it. Let's see what I get from this in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so no, crap again. I get a Neon this time. So there's my first Macho Man icon. I get a Neon Jeff Hardy. All right, and there's my next one. I think what they should do is they should at least give you a chance to get a Ricky Steamboat icon from these, even if it's not guaranteed, but at least give you a chance, because that's what people need the most, is those Ricky Steamboat icons. You know, the Macho Man icons are pretty dang easy to pull from the draft board, where the Ricky ones are a little bit harder. But anyways, coming up next now, let's move into opening up my Grand Challenge reward pack here, people. Let's see if I can score myself a Royal Rumble card from this. Hopefully. I do have a little bit better luck with the Grand Challenge packs over, you know, like the store packs. So let's see if I'll have some good luck here with this pack in 3, 2, 1. Does it happen? Yes, it does, people. There we go. So I get myself a Nightmare of the Miz. I do get a Royal Rumble, and that's pretty dang awesome. So let's see who it's going to be, and it's Ivar. Okay, so that's funny. I just recently fortified my Eric Royal Rumble Pro, and now I just pulled Ivar. I don't think Ivar is a pro. I'm pretty sure I don't have Ivar. I will double check, but I am pretty sure I don't have him. All right, so let's go into my combinable here. All right, combinable, and no, I do not. So yeah, I kind of figured I didn't have him. But anyways, coming up next now, let's move into my giant Platinum League pack from the PvP store. Let's see if I will get another Royal Rumble card here from this. That'd be quite awesome if that happens. All right, so yeah, let's dive into it. Let's see if I will get a Royal Rumble card from this. Are you guys ready? Are you ready? Because I'm ready. So here we go with this. Let's eat some spaghetti in 3, 2, 1. I had to do that again. I think that's going to be my new thing now. I'm going to say, are you ready? Because I'm ready. So let's eat some spaghetti. I like it. It has a good flow. All right. So I get a Primal Roman Reigns, and it's all Primal cards. So I got absolute crap from this. All right. So I get AJ Styles up next here. Primal Eric. Okay, I have been pulling the Viking Raiders quite a bit here in Supercard. I get Otis, and I get Wolfgang there to wrap that up. So that was pretty bad, but good cards to level up other cards with, I guess. Okay, so now I'm on Neology's account, and the first thing I want to get into doing on here is opening up her two Grand Challenge reward packs. So let's see if we can get her a Royal Rumble card here today from one of these. So here we go with this first one in 3, 2, 1, does it happen? No, it does not. Okay, so she gets a Nightmare and a Primal, and obviously her two SummerSlam 19 enhancements. So the Nightmare card is Bronson Reed.
Who the hell is that?
I don't know, but he looks like a certain somebody, if you know who I'm talking about. Primal Randy Orton and a SummerSlam 19 speed. All right, so yeah, that was a really bad first pack. But anyways, let's get into this next one here, folks. Let's see if we'll have a little bit better luck for Neology with this next pack, and let's see if we can get her a Royal Rumble card this time in 3, 2, 1. All right, no, it does not happen. We do get her a Vanguard at least, so I guess that's okay. All right, so up first, we get her a Primal Leo Rush, SummerSlam 19 speed, SummerSlam 19 toughness, and now for the Vanguard. Let's see who it's going to be. It is Finn Balor, because it's always Finn Balor, people. Okay, so that's that. Pretty crappy packs, but, you know, it is what it is, I guess. All right, so coming up next now, let's move into her PvP stuff. And then, guys, I'll wrap the video up with her giant Platinum League pack. So, yeah, let's see what she gets here from this Momentum pack. We'll claim the other stuff, of course, too. All right, so here we go with this Platinum League pack in 3, 2, 1. All right, so, yeah, nothing good here from this. She gets an SS19 Carmella, SS19 Jimmy Uso, and she gets a Nightmare, and the Nightmare is AJ Styles, the Phenomenal One. All right, so yeah, that was pretty freaking crappy, and now let's move into that giant Platinum League pack to wrap the video up. Let's hopefully end this video. Oh, you know what? Let's claim this stuff first, and then we'll move into it. All right, so yeah, let's hopefully end this video on a good note by scoring Neology a Royal Rumble card. That'd be really awesome, so let's see if it will happen. All right, League Point Store, Giant Platinum League Pack, and are you guys ready? Are you ready to eat some spaghetti? Let's see if she gets a Royal Rumble in 3, 2, 1. All right, it's not looking like it, guys, unless that last one's a Royal Rumble, but guess what? I pulled Dolph Ziggler, and I have to sing it. He's here to show the world. He's here to show the world. Come on. Bring it on. All right, so Dolph Ziggler there, and no, it's all Primals. Primal City, baby. All right, so she gets Xavier Woods here up next. She gets a Primal Tony Nese, Primal Cedric Alexander, and the last one is EC3. So yeah, that was a really bad one. So I don't really know what to say about it. But yeah, it was pretty crap. But anyways, guys, that of course is going to do it here for the video. I do want to thank you all so very much for watching the video. Remember, if you went on to enjoy it, to hit it with a big thumbs up. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel if you're new around here for more awesome Supercard videos, live streams, and giveaways coming. And speaking of giveaways, I will be giving this 2K20 QR code away once we hit 20,500 subscribers here on the channel. So please help me get there by subscribing, and I will give that code away in either a future video or live stream, whatever I decide to give it away on. So yeah, subscribe, help me get to 20,500, ring the notification bell as well to get notified of when all this awesome stuff happens here on the channel, and yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say for now, so take care, have an awesome rest of your day, and catch you later. Peace out.